back-to-back, and you have this much energy to start the game, set the tone, and ride the wave all the way till the end, until you get that victory.
So the Bulls continue to head the wrong direction while the Hornets continue to spike over the last week of the season. The Hornets win to get to 42-39. They are guaranteed of having a winning record for the first time since the 2015-16 season.